Good evening. Welcome to Meadow Hall. I know that we've probably got a lot of new faces in here. Can you raise your hand if this is your first time at Groton Hill Music?
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, very nice. Well, welcome. My name's Lauren Panfili. I'm the Class and Ensemble Manager here. And my job is to take care of all the groups that we've got. And we decided this year that we needed a new group, something for teens, something fun, something exciting. Amazingly, we found a person who would do a pretty good job at that. Ms. Laura Altenor, I'm sure you're all very familiar with her. So tonight is the inaugural performance of her ensemble, Soul Singing, and I know it is going to be a knockout show. I hope you all enjoy it. Just a few housekeeping things before we get started. For those of you who are new to our organization, Groton Hill Music is a nonprofit performance and music education organization, and our mission is to share the transformative power of music. So you can find out about everything that we do on our website, grotonhill.org. We've got a lot of community engagement programs, ensembles, classes, private lessons, so many performances, it's kind of unbelievable, including this evening. So you can learn about everything there. You can also find today's program online. If you missed the QR code on your way in, you go to grotonhill.org/recital programs. You'll have to scroll down a little bit. This is recital season, so there's a lot going on. And you'll find tonight's program online. Please be sure that your devices are silenced. You're welcome to film. You're welcome to take some photos. Make sure there's no flashes. Make sure that you're not obstructing anybody else's view. Just be polite. That's all. Following the concert tonight, we will have a reception out in the lobby, so please join us and recept afterwards and share your good wishes with these wonderful performers. So I will not keep talking. I will introduce the one, the only, Laura Altenor and Soul Singing.
So one thing, I'm not going to talk for long, but the reason why I wanted to put this group together was, in this day and time, it's so hard for kids to be themselves and feel like they can be themselves. And I wanted to create something that kids can express themselves freely and be themselves and not feel the pressures of, oh, this is not perfect or I'm not this way. So this group is that. A lot of these kids, it's their first time singing ever. Like ever. So I'm gonna oblige to you to please clap. If you like something that you hear, clap. Cheer them on. If you see them coming up to you, engage with them. This is their first time for a lot of them. It's been a long time for a lot of them. So it's all about good energy. So I'm old school. So if you hear something you like, give some claps. I'm a church girl, so I'm like, yes. So have fun with us. At the end, if you wanna sing with us, our last song was like a dancing pop song. So if you know it, sing along, have fun, and clap. So without further ado, I'm gonna introduce our awesome singers. I do wanna shout out the band. These are my summer jams kids who are here in the summer. Give it up for Mickey. Mickey on the guitar. We got Oliver Dooley. Oliver Dooley. And Peter McCoy on guitar. Yeah. Are we ready for tonight? Give it up for the Soul Singing Ensemble. Come on, clap it up.
Thank you.
To be David loves me. He's afraid to trust me. He's afraid to hold me. And he'll always be. He's afraid.
Waiting is regret.
Thank you. this song, another listen, close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise, I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
Don't you wanna plan the role of a lifetime?
Let the
Incredible. We didn't have much time. We had like maybe 2 months. Maybe how many rehearsals? Maybe like 8, 10? I don't even know. We didn't have much. And these musicians picked it up in like 3 weeks less. Give us all these kids. Our incredible staff here, like I could not do this without our team. It's a lot of people that, you know, work together to make this happen. So I want to thank our team, our CEO, Lisa Fiorentino, Pete Robbins, our Director of Education, our Director of Operations, Matt. I want to thank everyone who's here. Thank the parents. Clap for yourself, parents, for bringing me every week. For having to deal with me and my craziness. I'm so proud. So please, enjoy some drinks and some food. Not drinks, but some juice boxes, okay? I know what y'all thinking. It's like, ain't that party? At least not tonight. But I don't want to get fired, okay? Great, so, all right. Lovely, guys. Great job. Clap for yourselves. Clap for yourselves. You're amazing. It is so hard to do this. So, thank you to our incredible ops team. Thank you, Jackson. Thank you, Tim. Thank you, Dave, our parent stage crew. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. Be tired. Thank you to Lauren and Philly for all the emails and all the love. Thank you for all your support. All right, y'all ready to go home?